Where have they taken Rose? We meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Dimitrescu?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Well then, feel free to peruse. Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer. Thank you for your patronage!
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up. Slice your jugular and just watch. Taken alive, dead, which would you prefer? Oh, so scary! You look wonderful mounted in our hall. I can't hold back any longer.
Yeah.
believe Cassandra called all this mess? I hate stupid men. Squeeze the blood out when they're alive, and it's that much sweeter. A healthy man's... Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I won't forgive you! Shall I give you a tour? My throat, it's so dry. So thirsty. I'll mount your head on my wall.
To my daughter!
What the hell?
Ah! Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. Ceremony. That man will pay for what he's done.
Where are you? Oh, shit.
There you are. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch! You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! How dare you! Rest while you can! Because I will hunt you, and I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.